my swift swordsmanship was taught to me by my illustrious lord, the Steel Maiden. And you haven't a chance in hell withstanding it.
I've gone to the trouble of coming down here. Do me a favor and try lasting a minute before you call it quits.
Your arrogance will be your undoing.
Give them everything you've got.
Of course.
Don't die too easy on me
now. Now, draw your weapons.
Let's move. All right, let's do this!
Understood!
Very well. How about this?
Come on!
Down! Come on.
Onward!
Some of this.
I'll handle this.
Predictable.
Come on.
Let's move. Here goes.
Overdrive. Leave this to me. Shatter! They're off guard.
Got you. My turn. Ha! Now,
an opening.
Very well. How would you all like some tea? It only took a moment to cool.
You have my thanks. Thank you.
Let's move.
Ha! Come on.
Very well. Now's our chance. Don't let it pass.
Leave this to me. Behold the light of the Arcane School. Radiant Wolf.
Severing chains. Ha! I'm afraid your fate is now sealed.
Fall
into death and break.
Here I go!
My turn. I leave this to you.
Will do.
Man, is that really what you call everything you got?
This can't be happening.
How can they be so strong?
I've never fought anyone so strong in my life. Not by a long shot.
I didn't expect we would have a chance against him head on.
We were able to knock that knight down, at least.
Ugh! I can't believe I lost to mere students! And of course, one of them had to be an arsonist! This is so humiliating!
Oh, give me a break. Were you even trying? I thought you beat Loewe once. Hard to believe with that sorry side of a fight.
I did. Granted, he won the other 99 or so battles. And I was! I simply slipped, that's all!
Hmm? Interesting. You mixed by any chance?
What are you talking about?
Nothing. If you haven't noticed yourself, I'm not gonna be the one to tell you. If you haven't, it's probably not much anyway.
Huh? What are you...
Anyway, I'm out of here. You can take care of handing him over to the Duke.
You can't possibly be serious! You won't help even a teensy bit? It's a little much to handle all by myself.
Nah, I'm tired of this already. Maybe if one of them could seriously give me a run for my Mira, I'd consider it, but...
One run for your Mira coming right up!
Huh?
It couldn't be.
She finally made it.
Huh?
Where did that come from?
Nice.
Looks like I was right to hurry. I wasn't expecting to find you fighting monsters of this caliber.
You're...
Instructor Sarah?
Sorry for the wait. But don't you worry your pretty little heads none. Now that I'm here, I won't let them lay a finger on you. How could I call myself your homeroom teacher if I did?
Thanks.
You're the Purple Lightning, aren't you?
Huh. Hey, I've heard of you.
What's Sarah doing here? We aren't dreaming, are we?
Was this your doing, Jusis?
I used a secret channel to contact her. She was to be our insurance if things took a turn for the worse.
Really?
I'm delighted to see that you're well, Lady Sarah.
Thanks, I guess. Still, looks like you've been fighting some of your old pals for the sake of my kids. And I can give credit where it's due.
Do you seriously want to keep fighting? Surely you don't believe you'll win because you're an A-rank bracer.
You ask me, this is more like it. Not like there are any towns nearby I can burn down, so maybe it's time I stopped holding back.
Stay away from him!
Those are just like...
Hold on a moment! I know I said I wanted help, but I'd rather you didn't set me on fire in the process!
The hell?
That sounds like...
Isn't that Duke Albarea?
Father? Arno?
Letter?
Hey, Duke. You mind staying out of this? I was getting all fired up there before you came and ruined everything.
My intentions are as I outlined in the contents of that letter. I intend to walk my own path with my classmates at my side. I have no wish to dirty the Albarea name. On the contrary, I wish to find for myself how I should live as one who bears it.
Jusis.
Oh boy, here comes trouble.
These must be the soldats from Oryx Fort.
I don't recognize that one either.
It must be a new model.
Yeah, there goes any interest I had left. Have a blast. See ya.
You always be so indifferent!
Reen!
Right.
Looks like it's your turn to shine!
Are you gonna call Valimar?
No matter the results, we can't turn back. Take care, Master Reen.
Heed my call.
Valimar, the Ashen Knight!
Well,
sorry.
I'll show you how it's done. Very well. I'll help.
Bring it on!
Very well. Very well. Farewell for now, Father. Please give my regards to Rufus as well. It is my dearest wish that you won't repeat the mistake you made with Ymir a second time. Arno, might I ask you to return the horse I borrowed to the mansion?
I can't say I'm surprised to find you're in good health, though. Ill weeds grow apace, after all.
I could say the same about you. Given how useless you are at anything you can't learn from a book, part of me expected we would next meet with you behind bars. Again.
It hasn't even been 30 damn seconds and I already want to kill you.
Okay, my turn!
Because you were trying to hug me, obviously.
Oh, come on. You know you want to.
Hmm.
Are you there?